Edmund continued his impressive form by beating Bradley Klahn in the second round showdown this evening. The Brit made the perfect start as he broke in the opening game before serving out for a 6-4 win. The second set went to a tiebreak, which Edmund won to love, and the Yorkshireman relaxed into his own game to break twice in the final set. Djokovic beat Horacio Zeballos earlier in the day and he will now face off against Edmund on Saturday, but the Brit is hoping the clash avoids England's World Cup quarter-final clash with Sweden. "I am looking forward to it," Edmund said. "Novak is one of the best players in the world and will go down as one of the best of all time. He is very dangerous and playing well. It will be a great experience to play against him. It will be interesting with the football, but I'm very much looking forward to it." It was only the second time Edmund has been on center court in his young career, but he enjoyed every minute of it. "First of all, I am really happy to get the win. It is the first time I have won on center court," he added. "I grew up dreaming of playing on there. I thought to break in the first game helped settle the nerves and I held out for the set. I played a great tiebreak and then I really relaxed. I just do the best I can. I've always approached it that way. Of course, excitement and anticipation comes with winning, but that's just the way it is going to go."